Anything for you, Dabut. We spent a good amount on buildings. Let's make sure our assholes are doing things. Man, all of our commanders are dead. Let's go hire some more. Not renowned physicians, Jesus. There we go. New commanders, because all mine die. We have the easiest campaigns, and everyone's like, oh no, I'll die. Why? Shoring my asshole. Make sure I don't accidentally pull my. If it happens, it happens. There we go. As long as they speak the will of Jeebus, I'm good. Here you be it. I know you're probably not that good, but hey, you're another loyal position guy. So some dissent already, Jesus. Yeah, we're just finding apostates now. Cooper. Eight a month. Great. Shit, I'm zealous. Oversee construction and research economy. And now we're good. Oh, cool. Got away. Got away. We have a truce, right? No. Don't we? Is that somebody else? Oh, fuck. I'm getting sick. I need to go to war again. Leave our country in ruin. Truce breaker. With who? What? Truce breaker? Oh, God. Oh, no. It's going to kill me. Found a Roman Empire. Quick, borrow 300 from the Jews. Military.
Wow. That was... What? Wait. Oh? Huh? Familial Kinslayer.
Stop having daughters! Anastasia. There, I said it right.
Castle town has been built. That means it should be around, like... Oh, cool. Check the plots. Any plots against me? Lots of people want to kill the people in Dunbar. But no threats against me, so that's nice. For once. Get the hell out. I don't care. It's the pulp, he's a big asshole.
Cat, do not stand.
Oh, hey, good work, Prince Ron. You did nothing. I'm married. Oh, man, our dead kids are dying. Anybody here? Me. Have babies with me. I'm 16. That's Orthodox.
Ah, screw it. We're in so deep. Marrying Orthodox doesn't matter.
Hi, Chief Ron.
Good work. Congrats, you're building titles. And our spy... Who the hell is our spy master?
Good. Spy master. Where's Constantinople? Constantinople, where are you? Oh, yeah, that's right here.
Yeah, that's constant.
No, this guy's going good. How are they doing? Oh, Byzantines are doing good. These guys are getting too big. Tibet's just boring old Tibet. Keep going. No, yeah, all my time trying to get, you know, my granddaughter with the prince. Yeah, we're all marrying out our Christian kids to the Muslims. We need to go for one more war.
You think I give a shit about truces?
This is a D-shirt. get bigger. I can give us two I want. Okay, I'll lose. There. Go! I don't care. I think that's a Chinese daughter. Nay, if I don't need them out, I don't need them out. Save the money. Oh, fuck, I do need them out. Yeah, whatever. Come over here. Do we not have alliances anymore? This might have been a mistake. Yeah, take the bitch. Shut up, cat! Disadvantage. Form bloodbath. He's gonna win. He's gonna win. Do not sneak up on him. Shit, we lost! Fuck! Ooh. Ooh, no, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt a lot. This is why you don't. This is why karma bites you in the ass. I should have pulled everybody up. Who? Keon Jr. Oh, okay, whatever. Oh, stop it! Stop having daughters! Let's go. Slam into him again! This don't work, I want to cry myself to sleep. Yes! We outnumbered him 2-1, but we won. Perfect. That was a crushing blow, and I didn't need to pull out mercenaries. But everybody's probably pissed at me. Hey, even with that all out, I'm still earning money. You'll be my marshal. It's called prestige stacking. Probably.
Wow! Wow!
Cool. that's Ron's kid. Cause you wanna come back with that face. Finish that. Spending money on books. Kick their ass. Ha. That's why you don't split your army up like that, idiot. Don't want to chase them all around Hogwarts. I don't know what Marshall's commander's doing it, but...
Woof! Battles left and right, winning battles left and right. Although I number them to 20-1,
it's still a win in my book.
If it still gets me war score, I will do it. Hold him there, hold him there. Yep, we win.
Scrounging up troops, trying your best, but nothing ain't doing good for you.
Oh, you got a son! Holy shit! Alan! The fifth! Oh!
What in the fuck is that? A beautiful new lion strip? What is that? You can't move. You can't get to my territories unless you use a boat.
But this is Paradox AI, and they're too dumb to use boats.
Yeah, put the ugly redhead in charge.
Gonna take Galloway. At the start of this episode, I took Ulster. I don't even know why I took Ulster.
Ooh, what the hell did that do? It gives stewardship or something, but
oh, Brett 100. It's my land, it's just my land. We are Scotland, we'll make it great. Get back to friendly land.
Then disband and land. See, the war wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. I should have said that like a year ago.
Shetverk
Allen. Get good with money. Northumberland, looks like you're shrinking. We gotta take these lands.
I don't really want Iceland.
Whatever this place is. I always forget what it's called. Iceland. Yeah, be it. Because Greenland is the cold place.
Shut the hell up, cat!
Hello!
Do you want to be a suzerain to me too? The butt perk. Huh. How old are you? 12. You have good stats. Yeah, that's nice. Shit. Being buff is nice.
Okay. Don't let all the girls at school put you down. Ulster, 59 days. I can go burst down those doors. I'll go hunting with my bishop.
Whatever. Organization. It's OP. How do you build a...
Yeah, that's a tribal.
This land is my land. This land ain't your land. Don't get stingy.
Hey, my Demzies went out. Infrastructure that helps the forts. We're almost there. I'll keep that like that. Certainly.
Yeah, whatever. I know it's the infrastructure. Let's check our laws.
Shit.
Ah.
Oh, crap. Centurion. That's not how you spell it. I don't know how to spell. BR70.
I owe some money to the Jews.
A good thing I'll pay him back this time, or just expel him. they were nice enough to give me a loan, and I don't want to banish him again because 10%. Okay, cool. I do not give a shit. Hey, stop hammer noise, please. Okay. People are voting for him. They like him. Look at that. What will they take on next? Check my minor titles. Shit. My wife's probably dumber, which is why I got the minus. He turned old.
I must be so old. Why
does my dad die already? She looks ugly as sin. No, it's not off. Scotland, we're getting bigger. Oh, wife's pregnant. Oh, okay. I hate cats so damn much. One more war. I'm just gonna clean it. Gotta give that land to him. It better this time. Let's go. Acquaintance, I don't care. It's a border cross, but I outnumber them.
Sweden, go away! Sweden, you piece of fuck.
Finish this war! A white piece if I have to, I swear to God. Oh, cool, Carly. Kingdom of Germany already? Oh, shit. Alright, go on ahead, marry her!
Yeah, the castle town. I want legalism. I don't really care about much else.
Get Can't I convince you to not do that? It's another son of mine. Bibbidi bobbidi do. Yeah. And then he named his son Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo. What the fuck? You're on your own. Okay, we won. Okay, cool. We have some foothold in Ireland now.
We've been taking land wildly. It's not the most entertaining. I might actually end this at year 1000 and then transfer over to EU4. I mean,
it could work. Because this has to end at some point. Like, there is a goal now. What this goal is we need to unite the lands. Okay, that's the first goal. If we can do that by the time it hits year 1000, it's a successful campaign. Survive Sweden is definitely another thing. Because I really don't want to get Laplanded.
Finland!
Man, these guys get too big. Tibet is Tibet. No one likes Tibet. They should all go to the Kulag. Aye, the dirty Muslims. The Umayyad. I don't think you can liberate in this game. Denmark, come on. Sweden's getting big for its britches. Can I convince you to not do that ever again?
Yeah, you just gave me money.
Hey, are you
I'm probably able to do a good defense.
Bring it on, boys. Bring it on. You want to invade me? Go on ahead. I'll put up a grand deer defense.
Speaking of that, I might want to start making a revenue.
Man! It's like a stinking. It's like a. Man! Oh, God. I don't care. Are you fucking serious?
Okay. I'm shy, I'm an old man.
You can't afford that. Man, you cats are so goddamn annoying.
What?
I'm alive!
Well, that's fun.
Yeah, of course she got killed. I'm unmarried again. She was my spy master, wasn't she? Oh, unmarried heir. How many kids you got? 4 kids. That's a great place. That's a good place.
You have decent war stats. Could have better stewardship, but let's get you another wife.
No, none of these. Ugh.
go.
The monophysite site.
Wow, holy shit! Jesus, 30 intrigue! Holy shit!
Oh god. I'm not gonna study technology.
That might also be a death sentence, but we'll see what happens.
We'll see what happens.
Okay. Get it. Yeah. Wolf Wow.
Anglo-Saxon picture. Yeah. I get another Chunga.
That's your philosopher.
Sucks everything off. Just a random ass son I have. Charlemagne.
Chinese.
Probably should have 1,000 fucking.
Goodbye, everybody.